So we finally arrived in Belfast, got ourselves into a hotel after a hard-fought win against USA yesterday. I got 20 minutes under my belt, so I'm feeling all right. This one, however, put in a massive shift, and she's resting and recovering far harder than I am. I've emptied all of my suitcases. She has not. However, we've got a nice little setup with a coffee machine. This bit's still not sorted, but yeah, we're resting and recovering today, and that's about it.